Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Our phrase from the movie Truth is make your case. The movie is about a real event. Reporter Dan Rather and producer Mary Mapes investigated a story. They said President George Bush avoided serving in the Vietnam War. Critics said Rather and Mapes did not prove their story. Listen for the phrase, make your case.
They're going to start an investigation.
This is bad.
They do not get to do this. They do not get to smack us just for asking the question.
They want to talk to your source.
I never should have asked the question.
You got to make your case, honey. You have to fight.
So what does that mean, make your case? Defend your position or pack your suitcase? Listen again and see if you are correct.
They're going to start an investigation.
This is bad.
They do not get to do this. They do not get to smack us just for asking the question.
They want to talk to your source.
I never should have asked the question.
You got to make your case, honey. You have to fight.
Make your case means to defend your position about something. Mary Mapes was upset about a possible investigation into her story. Her husband tried to comfort her. When he told her to make her case, he was telling her to defend her position and to fight for her side of the story. And that is English at the Movies. I'm Anne Ball.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.